How to adjust clip speed. To adjust the speed of your clip, select the clip on the sequence. Next, right-click the selected clip and choose Change Clip Speed from the menu. This will open the Speed Change dialog. Set your desired speed. Then click Set to apply the changes. Continue watching for additional details on how to adjust clip speed using VideoPad. To adjust the speed of your clip, first select the clip on the sequence by clicking it with your mouse. To adjust the speed of multiple clips at once, hold the Shift key and select the clips you want to modify. Right-click on any of the selected clips and choose Change Clip Speed from the menu. The Speed Change dialog will open. Change the percentage to adjust the video speed. Setting it to 100% plays the clip at normal speed. To slow it down, reduce the speed to 50% for half speed, or increase it to 200% to double the speed. If you want to adjust the speed so that the clip becomes a specific length, click on the duration and enter the length. The clip will speed up or slow down to fit the desired duration. If you only want to change the speed of a portion of the clip, position the red playhead where the speed change should begin and click the split icon. Then, move the playhead to where the speed change should end and click split again. Select the split clip, right-click, and choose Change Clip Speed. Apply your preferred speed setting, click Set, and adjust the clips in the sequence as needed. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.